Helicopters have been around for a very long time, yet there are still many people who have never flown in one. Helicopters can also come in various sizes, and if you're like most people, the bigger they are, the more exciting they seem. Giant helicopters with heavy lift capacities ensure the rapid deployment of personnel, heavy equipments, and cargo in congested environments. In today's video, we give you the 10 heaviest and biggest helicopters in the world, and we rank them based on maximum takeoff weight, so here we go. At number 10 is NHI NH90. The NH Industries NH90 is a medium-sized twin-engine multi-role military helicopter. It was developed in response to NATO requirements for a battlefield helicopter, which would also be capable of being operated in naval environments. The helicopter weighs about 6,400 kg and maximum takeoff weight is 10,600 kg. At number 9 is CH-46 Sea Knight. The Boeing Vertol CH-46 Sea Knight is a medium-lift tandem-rotor transport helicopter powered by twin turboshaft engines. It was designed by Vertol and manufactured by Boeing Vertol following Vertol's acquisition by Boeing. The empty weight of this helicopter is 7,047 kg and maximum takeoff weight capacity of 11,032 kg. At number 8 is Augusta Westland 101. The AW-101 is a medium-lift helicopter used in both military and civil applications. First flown in 1987, it was developed by a joint venture between Westland Helicopters in the United Kingdom and Augusta in Italy in response to national requirements for a modern naval utility helicopter. AW-101 weighs about 10,500 kg and maximum takeoff weight of about 15,600 kg. At number 7 is S-64 Aircrane. The Sikorsky S-64 Skycrane is an American twin-engine heavy-lift helicopter. It is the civil version of the United States Army's CH-54. It is currently produced as the S-64 Aircrane by Ericsson Incorporated, and the helicopter can lift a maximum total weight of up to 19,050 kg. At number 6 is CH-47 Chinook. The Boeing CH-47 Chinook is an American twin-engine tandem-rotor heavy-lift helicopter developed by American rotorcraft company Vertol and manufactured by Boeing Vertol. The CH-47 is among the heaviest lifting Western helicopters. The empty weight of this aircraft is 11,148 kg and has a maximum takeoff weight of 22,680 kg. At number 5 is Sikorsky CH-53 Super Stallion. The CH-53E Super Stallion is a heavy-lift helicopter operated by the United States military. It was developed from CH-53C Stallion mainly by adding a third engine, adding a seventh blade to the main rotor and canting the tail rotor 20 degrees. The helicopter originally weighs about 15,070 kg and can lift a total weight of 23,850 kg. Number 4 on the list is V-22 Osprey. The Bell Boeing V-22 Osprey is an American multi-mission tilt-rotor military aircraft with both vertical takeoff and landing and short takeoff and landing capabilities. It is designed to combine the functionality of a conventional helicopter with the long-range high-speed cruise performance of a turboprop aircraft. The helicopter can lift vertically at a maximum weight of 23,859 kg. Mil-MI-6 is at number 3. Also known as Hook is a Soviet or Russian heavy transport helicopter that was designed by MIL Design Bureau. It was built in large numbers for both military and civil roles and used to be the largest helicopter in production. MI-6 weighs about 27,240 kg and maximum takeoff weight about 42,500 kg. At number 2 is Mil-MI-10. The Mil-MI-10, popularly known as Harki, is a Soviet military transport helicopter of flying crane configuration developing from the MI-6 entering service in 1963. It weighs about 27,100 kg when empty and has a maximum takeoff weight of up to 43,700 kg. At number 1 is Mil-MI-26. The MI-26, popularly known as Halo, is the world's largest helicopter in production. It is a twin-turbine heavy-lift helicopter operated by both military and civilian operators. It is the largest and most powerful helicopter to have gone into series production, and the helicopter weighs around 28,200 kg and its maximum takeoff weight is 56,000. So with that, guys, we've come to the end of our video. But before you go, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel if you've enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for viewing, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye-bye.